The Satanic Temple has lost a lawsuit challenging Indiana's abortion law. The group says it's dedicated to fighting restrictions that harm individual rights. The organization filed a lawsuit last September. It claimed the new abortion restrictions violated the temple members' rights. A federal judge dismissed the lawsuit. In a statement today, Attorney General Todd Rokita called the lawsuit, quote, ridiculous. He praised the court's decision.